turned 39. Well, in the absence of... down a couple more units? I don't know. That entrenchment is so good. Here's a huge sigh of relief. I'm actually stunned that that worked. I thought I was going to take heavy casualties, but I guess waiting a couple turns. We did take losses. Not as much as you would think, though. We've really taken out 45,000 or so defenders. And the reason they did that was because of this block here. What to move into there, if anything. Can't even do that. Okay. I'm just getting what's important, right? What's relevant is taking the city, not keeping ground over here. We'll figure out what to do next. But didn't think that would happen for another turn or two. This is terrifying. It really is. It's like, I know that I'm not doing well enough in this game. And I don't know what to do about it. We're not going to get those buildings back. I kind of need to get the big boss to change his priorities about when it comes to what cities we want to take. Top of the pops right now. That is not what we want. So annoying. I wish we could have taken those guys out. Because we might not get another chance. They might punch us back, and next turn we got problems. This whole front might collapse here, right here. It's very dangerous. All right. That's because there's no trucks, period. Okay. So what these... It's not going to make Wagner happy, but he needs them. Or maybe I'm getting it wrong. We'll just pull it back. give or take. It makes no sense. Really. Okay, we know we need to do this. In Army Group South and North. I don't really care about these field visits. They don't need it right now. For the south, temporary halt for repairs in the north. Do not have script title. Combination. Darn. I really didn't have enough points. Entrenchment is okay. Do I attack because I can attack? Be out of entrenchment. They're not in entrenchment now. Okay, so I could attack and inflict casualties. They will move to here. Move everybody along. And we'll take casualties. Checking to see if this division would still be in command radius if we moved it. Okay, this thing is nowhere near as strong as you would think. It was about equal? Yeah. We'll wait. Second division there to take care of that.
Well,
yeah, then they're at risk for these guys. 60 of them. Want to put those guys there. Things you're like, what did we actually accomplish? So, do we hit on this or not? We know they're unentrenched. I feel like it's a user. We lost a lot of Romanians. Okay, so that did not turn out well. Thank you. inflicting damage where we can. Doesn't cost us much. And, they get hurt. Looks like a big stack, but they're all weak units, right? So, wow, they didn't try and break out. Did I do this already? I did. Yeah. Okay. Destroy these guys. Trains back. I'm gonna look into what's going on with the trains in Army Group South. Again. Freezing conditions, maybe. Their winter gear. Maybe they were all used. Okay. That's why they were all used. I see. For getting the winter clothing out. Well, alright. So if the fuel doesn't come back next term, we should get some trains again next term. We'll know there's a real problem. Waiting to get smacked. You know it's coming. It's a question of how hard is it going to be? How long is it going to take to recover? Is it recoverable? out of there in the Army Group South, we figured. Huh. Actually, this is interesting. The beating hearts of the Bolsheviks. Ah, Hugo has died. So who's... Oh. Okay. Guys. Can see that. Ah, nuts. Okay. Well, there weren't any on the darn map that I could see in front of the lakes there. That's a shame. Why are they putting more people into that pocket? I don't know. This was very interesting. If they come back and hit me at Second Army, we're gonna have a problem. I'm out of here. This is very junky. Looks like they've split into two columns here. We got, oh my goodness, the world's smallest thimble of fuel. Thank goodness there's really no decisions here to be made. Just one. Let's take a look at survival reports. Attack two divisions. Yeah, this is the breakout, right. Another motorized division. There isn't a lot of divisions, but they have to be somewhere. And nobody fought in the south. Fuel. Trains are running. That's good. Trucks are running. Could be better. +32. hover, darn it. Okay. Well, we've achieved our objective in the north. The center looks terrible, except for 9th Army. It looks like a disaster. Can you imagine if I had to march on Moscow with the 4th Army or something? The 2nd? I don't know. Just leave the panzer units in reserve for defense. It may come to that. If we can just get some more fuel here, this whole cluster is about to go. We can capture it, overrun it, and that'll be the end of that. And then we can come down here and finish these guys off. If I could just get to the sea, right? Get to the Black Sea. Cut these guys off and squish them. I can see victory in the south, but I don't know about Moscow. Moscow is pretty bad. Yeah, Holder's diary is already. Gee, we didn't make it. This was brutal, though. I need to move these guys back. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon.